have Casey here from Foxy Fitness. And Casey did a really great performance at Up and Coming Stars today. Tell us about your performance piece.
My performance piece was based off of a song by Stateless called Bloodstream, and it's basically about somebody being, you know, so captivated by somebody else in love, and I just really wanted to portray the feelings that someone goes through when they are just, you know, really stuck on someone that they just can't let go of, even though they're not in their lives anymore. And I think it really resonated with a lot of people. I had a really great feedback, and I just had an amazing experience. The stage was wonderful, and yeah, it was just really exhilarating. I love performing.
So that's your first time at PoleCon?
Yes, it's my first time at PoleCon, but it definitely won't be my last. I plan on coming back next year. It was really, really smooth. It was so inspiring to be around all the amazing pole stars in the industry at one time, as well as, you know, just the pole community in general, whether it be students or, you know, people that are really interested in pole that, you know, are just starting. So it's been a really, really amazing experience.
And tell us about workshops. I saw you in actually a lot of workshop rooms. Who did you take workshops with? And tell us about your experience.
I took workshops with Dakota Fox, Samantha Starr, Natasha Wang, and then I also assisted in Ashley Fox's workshop. I loved all of them. I learned so much. It's really was just so great because, you know, I'm growing as a poler, and I'm competing and performing a lot this year. I think I'm doing, I started poling intensively in January, and I have a lot of performances set up. I'll probably do about 6 this year, all the way up until, you know, that's just all until October. Who knows what will happen after October. but yeah, all the workshops were really incredible. A lot of great insight. Everyone broke things down really well. It was really amazing.
This is Casey from Foxy Fitness, and she's up and coming star. And remember, you saw it first at 123 TV.